with a physical company, and we've been doing launching Apex, which is like gym floor training. They're only 30 minutes long, and that for me suits me. It suits me in terms of my day and doing high intensity training, short, sharp hits, and then go.
So you're doing marathon training because you have to, but you're doing HIIT training because you want to.
Exactly that.
If you had to only perform one exercise, that's the only thing you could do, what would it be to keep in shape body weight?
It'd have to be burpees with a press up, because you've got everything, cardio, power, strength, endurance, keeping it going.